Almost 30 years after Anita Hill, and after Me Too and Roy Moore, Republican senators have not changed. They're still blaming a survivor of sexual assault instead of believing her, saying she was mistaken and mixed up. Republicans don't even have one woman on the Judiciary Committee, while two men who attacked Anita Hill's credibility are still sitting there. Lisa Murkowski, it's your party that's mistaken. Don't put another sexual predator on the Supreme Court.